Piyush Goyal has reached some action there. Soumya, please tell us what's happening.
Yes, right now there's constant movement here. Leaders after leaders are entering Devendra Fadnavis residence. Just a few minutes back, we had Piyush Goyal entering the residence of the Deputy Chief Minister. We also had former MP Kirit Somaiya entering the residence of Devendra Fadnavis. Everybody is here to congratulate the Deputy Chief Minister. Few minutes back, we also had a word with Praveen Darikar, who claimed that whosoever in Mahayuti ends up taking the most number of seats will have the higher chances to put up their CM face. And as per the trends now, BJP has a higher share of seats here in Maharashtra, which is why it's most likely that Devendra Fadnavis could be a probable CM face from BJP side.
Okay, thank you so much, Soumya, with that update. Action continuing outside the Devendra Fadnavis residence. We are seeing leaders trooping in. Piyush Goyal, the union minister, who, of course, along with Ashwini Vaishnav, really put his head down and stayed put in Mumbai to oversee the BJP's campaign, the nuts and bolts job between him and Ashwini Vaishnav, the union minister, with multiple portfolios, the most important of which, of course, the Information and Broadcasting Ministry, as also telecom and IT. And these are pictures of inside Fadnavis residence where the meeting is taking place. Let's cut to the pictures again. Live pictures from
looks like it's a done and
outside Fadnavis. Okay, this is Shrikant Shinde, the son of Chief Minister Eknath Shinde.
Will be the Chief Minister face, because this is something a very big.
I am a karyakarta. We should wait for some time.
So what is the mood now? Because now there is a meeting that is going to happen. What is the further course of
it?
Now the Shiv Sena has been constantly celebrated.
Yeah. We have got very good numbers, which we expected. I think I would thank all the voters, Janta of Maharashtra, who stood behind Mahayuti and gave this landslide victory.
Interestingly, it is Aditya Thackeray who is trailing from his...
People are showing his the way he has worked for 5 years. Jis tarike se unavailable rahe, from the starting we were saying, unavailable and not accessible MLA. I think he is on the verge of losing his seat. So I think people in last 2.5 years, the way Eknath ji Shinde has worked, the way he has carried forward the legacy of Balasaheb Thackeray, the way Mahayuti has worked under his leadership, and the way Mahavikas Agadi or the Ubhata Netas, leaders, जो सिर्फ गाली गलोच और आलोचना, उसके सिवा उनको 2.5 साल में कुछ जमा नहीं करने के लिए, उसमें से एक नाम था आदित्य ठाकरे का भी. लोगों ने उनको उनकी जगह जो है दिखाने का काम इस इलेक्शन में किया है.
The blame game has already started because it's also Congress saying that it is because of Uddhav
Thackeray. It is their business, it is not our business.
So Shrikant Shinde there speaking to the media and very clearly saying that the legacy of Balasaheb Thackeray has been taken over by the Eknath Shinde group. Very clearly, because that's the verdict that's coming out from Maharashtra, and we can see those visuals of that meeting taking place at Devendra Fadnavis' residence, which has Vinod Tavre in there, also Piyush Goyal in that meeting at Devendra Fadnavis' residence.
Okay, Ratan Sharda is back with us on the panel. Ratan Sharda, since you like to engage with provocative thoughts, can I attempt and provoke you? The difference between June and now is that the RSS came out and mobilized cadres, and that's getting reflected in BJP's numbers. The RSS perhaps was not one with the BJP cadres in the general elections in Maharashtra, and that's why the BJP went down to 9 seats from 20. 20-